The unforgettable Sujata Meheta. She is beautiful, sexy, bold, and very talented. In the year 1987, she started her career with Pratighat. Let's know all about her. She was born in Gujarat and is known for films like Pratighat, Yatim, Gunaahon ka Devta, Pratigyabad, Sadhna, Dharti Putra, Jung, Judge Mujrim, and many more. She started her acting career with stage. She used to work in Gujarati plays and she kept going on. And then she entered Bollywood with N. Chandra's Pratighat in the year 1987 with Nana Patekar. It was a bold film. This film got her a lot of attention and appreciation. Then in the year 1988 came Yatim. She looked sexy in the film and nobody could ignore her presence. She also received a nomination for the Filmfare Best Supporting Actress. Sujata Meheta kept exploring and she did positive and negative characters both in films. She did not restrict herself to stage and films. She was also seen on television with series like Khandaan and Shrikant. Later she was seen in serials like Ye Meri Life Hai and Kya Hoga Nimmo Ka. Sujata Meheta is one actress who has played varied roles. She is a versatile and a talented actress. She is an actor who is unforgettable in Bollywood.